be ready for the most relaxing night of your life. Yes, I know how busy you are, but is the world going to end if you take one night for yourself? Is the world going to fucking end, though? That's what I thought. Pay for it almost immediately. Besides, having a nice, fresh, clean face instantly feels so much better. Even if you never pay attention to the difference, it's honestly amazing how much of your general well-being relies on these little, seemingly inconsequential. As easy as tending to these little things. To start to feel okay again. It just feels hard. Because it takes discipline. Actions themselves are easy. The hard part is the resolve to commit to them. When our lives get too overwhelmed, just one more task. No matter how simple, we don't look at it as something to wind down. And slow down. We see self-care. Feels like we should have been able to do a lot more. And sometimes we don't want to wind down. That would mean quitting for the day. It just helps to have a friend to dissolve the resistance between your stuck mind and the things you know deep inside. You're getting a back massage, whether you think you deserve it or not. We'll cover you with the softest blanket and burn the sweetest incense. All you have to do is relax as much as possible. And let me this is so you don't get cold. can tell you've been working hard. Just look at that tense neck and the shoulders. You really should do something. I'm not saying that to criticize you. I just don't want you to suffer any more than necessary. Life is hard enough without crippling back pain. Wouldn't you agree? It'll save you so much pain and discomfort in the future if you make these little adjustments now. Tell you what, the next time you catch yourself slouching, I want you to sit up or stand. And give me the biggest stretch you can for 15 seconds. And you gotta do that every time you catch yourself slouching. In return, I'll straighten these knots out. I'm going to place this labradorite between your shoulder blades. And this moonstone. On your sacrum. You should be all warmed up by now. Doesn't that feel like a breath of fresh air? Your body instantly adjusts. Above all, safe. Let go of all your troubles. And is what you owe to yourself. Remember this. Remember my words. The next time you're in need of the room.